from Evans Middle School, Inza Fangio.
I remember this saying, I read it somewhere. Life is 10% what happens to you and 90% how you react to it. And we react to all these students every day in so many different ways. And it's, I think it's how you react that they learn also to mature, to grow, to have their experiences. The videos we saw, it's not three, you know, short little sentences. There's a lot. You're supposed to summarize this information into a small paragraph, paraphrase it, put it in your own words. I learned from them a lot. I learned so much from them as little individuals. And think about how my life would have been different if they haven't come, you know, into my life when they did.